You are an amazing human being. You have the power to bring about great change. So listen carefully. Mass extinction has begun, and humans are responsible. All over our beautiful planet, 1 million species are at risk of disappearing forever, a process that the pandemic might accelerate. 1 in 4 of all assessed animals, birds, and insects are on the brink of extinction. Our climate is changing faster than it has for at least 65 million years, probably closer to 252 million years. Back then, around 90% of all species vanished forever in an event called the Great Dying. It may be happening again now. And humans are responsible. Why? Because we're ignoring the signs and the science. Governments have refused to take the positive action within their power, allowing relentless consumerism and irresponsible industry to pillage and pollute our only home. The science is hard to hear, horrifying in fact. 3/4 of our land and 2/3 of our oceans have been significantly changed by industry, farming, overfishing, leading to our wildlife disappearing. An average of 60% decline in wildlife populations in just 50 years. The insects that pollinate the plants are dying. No pollination means no food. The birds that protect our crops from pests are dying, increasing the risk of famine and disease. Our oceans are acidifying and heating up, which is killing the coral, supporting 1/4 of all ocean species, further destabilizing all life on Earth. This is not science fiction. It's happening right now. Governments and industry are not acting fast enough to safeguard the future. But you are an amazing human being. And together, we have the power to bring about great change. But only if we act now. So join us. Because the alternative is unthinkable.